I was always fascinated with stationery. I had seen stationery stores overseas. India never had something like that. And I was very keen to offer something on the lines of what I had seen overseas to people in India way back in 2002. And that was what motivated me to start William Penn.
William Penn is our first baby, my husband and my first baby, and it's turning 18. I'm really happy.
An 18-year journey is a long one, and we have seen lots of different things happen.
Nikhil was very clear that we collaborate with the best who's out there. So when it came to writing instruments, we went ahead and met people who are second, third generation of writing instrument manufacturers. We got the best mechanisms, we got the best refills, we got the best nibs. There was an element of exclusivity, craftsmanship. We were trying to rise above the mass market segment.
Writing is something that is very close to our heart because it's a form of expression which is very personal. Nothing works as well as a written word.
We wanted to reinvent the classics but interpret it for a contemporary setting.
We must cherish where we started and where we are going.
See, we have different categories starting from writing instrument and men's accessories. In men's accessories, we have wallets, we have belts, we have notebooks, we have large leather bags and host of other things.
Over the last 3 years, as we have diversified from just writing instruments to accessories, we have done two significant things. One is the acquisition of Lapis Bard, and through this acquisition, expansion into accessories for men. And the other is the growth of Penline, which is a homegrown brand, well known for the journals and the notebooks and the organizers that it offers.
What I like the most is our organizers. The fact that it has a power bank, the fact that it can be a great gift.
We try and push the envelope of design as well as manufacturing. And that's where, as a brand, we try and showcase something which is really ahead of its time.
When they buy from William Penn, they get the comfort that they are getting the authentic product with proper warranty and, of course, with proper service.
We enjoy a lot of credibility, and what we offer online is the fact that we do personalization.
Just by putting that personalized initial or their name, I think it makes it so special.
Apart from individual gifting, we are also very strong in corporate gifting.
We are one of the most recognized brands in the premium stationery and accessory segment. We have our stores across the country. We've just expanded into Sri Lanka. That's our first international foray.
There are exciting times ahead, especially in e-commerce. I see that there's so much that we are doing and there's so many new initiatives we are taking.
The appeal for analog is very much out there, and it is a very evolved choice, and we want to thrive on that emotion.
While we always are going to pamper our writing instrument customers, the new age consumer who also wants a whole lot of things other than that are also able to get their wishes.
There is a lot more that we are going to be offering in the future. So on all these fronts, I'm very excited to, you know, take things ahead.